guys for being with us this morning. We are our afternoon, whatever. All right, we're gonna start with squats. 8. Jumping jacks.
Shoulders.
Yep.
Loosened up, hold tight.
The seal hops. Oh goodness. I just forgot to count. Alright, I'm going to the ground.
Just move them around until it still feels like got a little butter
in
there.
Straight leg raise. Move it around like butter. Is it feeling like some warm butter?
I need some butter in there.
Hi Marsha and Bob. Hi Nicole. Hello Murph. Hey kids. Alright, today we have push-ups. Surprise, surprise. 30 seconds of push-ups. Alright, whatever you can get. Okay, go on the ground, go up, whatever you need to do. Start where you think you should start and then we can progress as needed.
No, Amanda, not new curtains. There are new curtains in this house though. They're just not hung up yet.
She's correct.
Wait, that's true?
Yes.
Shit, I didn't even realize that.
Oh my goodness. Yes, the question. He wanted the challenge. Yes, I put the new curtains over there. Well, I put the new curtains there, but trying to move those over there. So you are looking at a different
curtain.
Well,
there is another new thing, too.
Oh, there are. That is true. There is one more. All right.
Distracted.
So, sorry. Distracted. All right, so I push ups for 30 seconds straight into seal hops. If you don't remember what those are, feet and hands are together, open, close. Okay, it's easier than doing jumping jacks when you have things up here. All right, and we've got 20 of the seal hops as active rest. We are doing 4 rounds. Same for anybody who has...
Yeah.
Yeah, so everyone's doing this today,
well,
okay?
Well, I'm gonna say this. If you guys do have a way to make the push-ups harder, we've been doing a lot of push-ups lately, same angle, same everything. So if you have like a band to put around your back, just to change it up, add a little bit more resistance, or, you know, if you want to put your feet up on something, just to make it a little different, so it's not beating over and over and over again the same movement pattern. Because we've been doing a lot of push-ups.
The pillows.
Who said it?
Katie got it. Pillows. Yeah. Good job. Okay, sorry.
It's weird though. 2 people that did it are the people that spend the most time in an actual house. It's a little suspicious.
All right, I'm going to put my feet up. Matt's going to use bands.
I'm going to do the first one body weight.
Okay, first one
and
body weight.
And then I'm going to change
see
it.
How it goes. Sounds yeah. good. All right, you shouldn't be feeling any pain. Just let's remember, a push-up is a plank, a progressed plank, okay? Keep the body tight, glutes flexed, abs flexed. If you're on the ground and you can't maintain a good position, just raise yourself up slightly, get on an angle where you keep your whole body involved. We shouldn't be feeling it all the way up here. We should feel it through the lower back. What?
He said, Matt's one thing that's changed. Matt's not wearing socks.
Oh.
All right. Ready for round one?
So we're gonna start round one. We got 30 seconds of push-ups, everybody.
You get your feet set up?
I'm gonna get my feet set up. Okay.
All right, in 3, 2, 1, and hit it.
Yeah.
have no idea how many I did. I totally lost count.
Did you count?
Well, I counted 20. Okay. I was at 20 at like 16 seconds. And then I lost count.
20 seal hops.
Me too. Math is in my name. Matthew. Think about that, bro.
Alright, rest just a little bit longer.
We are?
Yeah.
We gotta get to that 20 minute AMRAP.
It's true. Alright. Okay, here we go. We're going round two.
I don't know how I'm gonna hit the start button like this.
You want me to do it? Got it?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, and hit it.
Oh my goodness, how's everybody doing? Tired today, no effects? Yep, you got it. Hi Kyle. Well, he's almost done. Woo! You got Allie and Dom? Too?
Yeah, I think so.
Yes.
Oh. Dude, let's do this two break. More times.
Woo, we're almost there. I think you're almost there.
How hard was the incline?
I realize I have to do handstand push-ups afterwards, so I put myself back on the ground.
Yeah, why don't you get the timer this time?
Alright guys, we're going to go on round 3. We want you to be able to get through all 30 seconds, so if it's not going well, it's a bit harder than you want it to be, go ahead, put your arms like on the couch, do something to make it just slightly easier to get all the way through. Alright. Set it up and begin. Oh my goodness. Alright. Take a little break.
Yeah, we got one more. We got one
more. Hey Jason. Hey Tim. Ding dong.
Tim.
I know.
I have blood. Just got my hair out of my face.
Just blood. There you go. just a couple more seconds. We're doing is, for those of you who joined, we are doing push-ups for 30 seconds straight. And a 20 seal hops is active rest. Whew.
Oh man.
Alright, we're almost there. Got one more round of this. And more fun things to do.
And a sip. Small sip before the last round.
Little sip, yeah. Fiber. And a fiber with a sip sip. Alright. Came down. All right, let's go ahead. I gotta get back in there. Nope, that wasn't my phone. All right. Okay, set it up and begin. Toys for our next thing. See. All right, so for the next thing, we have handstand push-ups. So this is the body weight version. Again, you can mix and match, depending on what you feel you may want to work, you may need to work on. And the equipment that you have. So we're gonna do handstand push-ups for 8 reps, drag across planks. So grab something that you can drag across. We have chair table rows at the top, holding for 5 seconds, 5 reps of that. If you have equipment and you wanna do with the minimal equipment, overhead press?
Minimal equipment.
Dumbbell overhead press.
Yeah.
If you prefer to do overhead press instead of handstand push-ups.
Still have the drag across plank. Okay. And then you have a seated row with a 5-second hold.
Yep, so if you have bands, or if you have dumbbells, you don't have a band, you can just here, hold position, abs tight, hold at the top position for 5 seconds. Seated with bands, pull, hold, chairs, pull, hold. We have 4 rounds of this. All right, yeah, everything's the same, right? Okay, I'm going to do my handstand push-ups with my feet up. So if you're new to doing this, or if it's difficult, you can go on your knees, which will put a little more weight into your legs, and then you can like raise your legs up as you go to make it harder, walk the hands in closer to make it harder as well. So you can progress or regress these as needed. All right, let's go ahead and begin.
And we're going to show you a variation on the rows when we get to the rows that we're gonna do together. Are you ready for that?
I am. Oh, yeah.
If you have a training partner and a band, so you need 2 things. Yeah, cray cray.
Why?
I'm saying, dude.
Move at your own pace. We're shooting for 4 rounds, but just if 2 or 3 rounds is what needs to be, that's okay as well. But let's just keep moving. Alright, drag across 8 on each side, correct?
Yep.
Alright, drag across planks, 8 on each side. Four,
finished before you. Must have cheated.
You do. If the drag cross planks are a little too much, just holding position is also fine.
Alright.
Rose.
If you have a friend. This is only if you have a friend and a band. You can thank Julia Ledusky, Julia Anto, whatever her name is now, right? So, put feet together, one person pulls and holds, the other person rows. That way you get a little extra work.
Woo!
That way.
That was nice. What we got? That's
what we got. Hey, no friends.
Oh. All
you right. You can do it with your couch, Katie.
That's true.
That's what I'm doing on the next round.
Yeah, we'll show you the next round what you can do. All right, we're gonna start round two. Again, go at your own pace. If you're not here yet, just finish round one. On that. If it feels too unstable and they're swaying too much, bring your feet out wider, squeeze the glutes under, and move slower. It's more about quality, not quantity. If this is too easy, bring your feet closer together.
Stop moving your feet wider, dude. She's trying to cheat.
Maybe they're just sliding up your clammy feet.
Yeah, I'm working out. Force my feet are clammy.
Alright, low fiber, take a sip. They're so soft, though. They're so... Alright, we're we're heading on round three. How's everybody doing? Any questions, just let us know. All right, starting round three. We have one more round to go. We're doing good on time. We are! Fantastic.
Well, that's perfect timing.
I grabbed that hair. Yeah. All right.
Hey guys, I managed to do some pull-ups yesterday for the first time in a while. My back is sore. If you can, go find a tree. Or an object or a lamp post or something. Door frame, if you got a thick door frame.
Yeah, that's nice.
I'm not a structural engineer, but I have a friend who thinks he's one.
Alright, we have one more round. Man, I believe in you, Matt. Do it. finishing up here. Boop. Do it the other way around.
What?
No, no, no. You pull first.
Okay. Pull it in. Pull it in.
Finish up. A few more things to do. A little more fun to come our way. Everyone grab some water. Take a minute. Explain what we have going on. 20 minutes. So we have 20 minute AMRAP, as many rounds as possible. I'm gonna go ahead and keep track. Can I keep track of that for you guys?
I'm gonna get like 2 or 3 probably.
Yeah, most likely. Yeah. Maybe like 3.5. So it's 10 reps of everything. Keep it easy. 10 burpees, 10 straight leg sit-ups, 10 knee to elbow planks. That's in total, doesn't say each side. And then crucifix hold.
You're gonna need something, man.
So you're gonna need something, okay? You can do it with the band. You can do it with dumbbells. You can do it with water bottles. You can do it...
A little bit of weight is gonna go a long way.
A little bit of weight.
A little bit of weight. So if you even have like gallons, empty gallon containers,
yeah,
that might even be too much. You could even take like a book if you have two similar size books. And just hold them out like that. This one's a little heavier, I'm noticing. But
so go ahead, we'll give you guys a minute to grab what it is that you need. Are they the same?
If you have plants, you can use plants. Plants are heavy. Bags of dirt.
Bags of dirt. All right, for those of you who have bands, again, you can mix and match depending on what you feel you may need. There are face pulls. Again, everything is 10. Straight leg sit-ups are the same. Push downs, so that is with a band around a door and just pushing them down. And then we have, again, everyone has the crucifix hold. Something else you can do for the push downs is kickbacks instead if you don't have a door frame. Put them around, hands here, and kick back. Okay? That is another option. Face pulls, though, you can put them around table, chair, something that is held down, just pulling up towards your face. Everything's 10 reps. No one's doing what I'm doing. We don't want to do that. All right, we're going to set the clock. We have 20 minutes. I am going to make a suggestion. If you are looking, depending on what your goal is, if you're trying to get your heart rate up a little bit more, I would suggest you do the burpees and the knee to elbow planks. Okay? Alright.
I guess I'm starting with the first pull.
You have to start with the first
pull. Are you on burpees?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright.
Ready?
20 minutes, as many rounds as possible, which means go at your own pace.
3, 2, 1, and hit it. Thank you.
keep track of the rounds. Oh, that's hard for them.
Trying to prototype pushdown, guys. What are you doing your crucifix hold with?
This?
You don't want to do it with plants? That's one round, 90 seconds in, wow. Round two.
Woo! Oh my goodness. That was cute, Nisa.
Yeah, 15 minutes left.
Oh my gosh, holy smokes. That was 3 rounds, right?
Woo. Yep. Thank you. still walking around over there.
Yeah. Keep my mind off it. Sucks.
Look, man.
Is that four rounds?
Jesus couldn't walk.
Oh my goodness.
When he was on the cross, man. He was stuck there.
Mind yourself. Good. That's not my water.
Don't forget. Oh, geez, dude.
What?
You can't be taking my water and leaving it open like that. I expect it to be closed when I go to grab it. So I'm gonna spill it all over the keyboard.
Almost gotcha.
Thank you. It's 11.
Starting 11?
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy smokes! That was brutal! Shoot!
Once you guys finish, post up. How many rounds you got?
I'm gonna guess. Well, I guess it depends on what they did. It's gonna be.
I did the same thing as you when I got 12.
No, I mean, it depends on the workout, right? Yeah. Right.
You know? I did the dumbbell band version, you got 12. You did the bodyweight version, you got 12. What are you trying to say over here, dude?
The question is, what you got 12 doing the burpee version?
Definitely not.
It doesn't matter. That's great. I was thinking Kyle. Like, Kyle probably got like 15.
Yeah, Kyle definitely got 15. What are you using as opposed to? Where's that, Amanda?
Good job, Amanda. 10.5. Nice.
Allie got 12. Nice.
Great job.
13, okay.
There we go. Kyle, good, yeah. So good. All right, we're going to jump out.